We now know the names of two men who were murdered in Prince William County over the weekend. Police say they are 39-year-old Jairo Mayorga and 40-year-old Milton Lopez. They were found at the edge of some woods near Featherstone Road in Woodbridge. Police haven't released how the men died, but they do want anyone with information to come forward.